right. There's a new development in Adobo Moto. I lost part of my shift rod and I'm stuck in fourth gear. Luckily, this bike has enough torque to get it moving in fourth gear. So there will be no shifting the rest of the day. Look at that. Oh my god, it's dangling, bro.